skin. You know, guys, so nothing beautiful. True. Every bomb show I was dreaming. I dreamed saying, go on, go on, bomb show up. You know what I mean? It's bomb show up.
Hey kids, mommy came back for an episode, and I showed me before me, back to your hurtful, and the second word's nightmare too. Let me get short.
It's in your heart to run free. It's in mine too.
Is that metal?
Needs to be fixed.
I didn't fix.
Help me get it.
It's a message.
What does it say?
We are currently building an announcer recovery center. It will be done soon. Signed, Floyd Kid Floyd.
Well, he's a channel.
I miss the old announcer. I can't wait to have him back.
Wow.
Ice Cube, you're supposed to be in the TLC. How did you escape?
How do you mean escape?
A giant giving honor also.
Wow, thanks for sleeping.
What's that? Oh, hello, Coyne. It's good to see that you're finally where you belong.
Invisible Coney. It was supposed to be me a fix.
See? I told you the TLC needed to be fixed.
Yeah, that's true. But how are you gonna fix it?
Well,
how are you gonna fix it?
Metal to fix it, and you guys are metal. So, yeah.
So, yeah.
I don't wanna go first. Bubble, you go first. Who's next? Baby, who's to go next?
Ice Cube, come on down. You can be in my alloy.
Why would you do that? She isn't even made of metal.
Baby, don't question it. Just jump in.
Never be a metal.
How about you?
What? No.
You have to go in eventually.
Well, I can't go in now.
All of them.
Yes, now I finally have enough.
Yeah, I mean enough.
Yes, I no longer metal. Yeah. I don't weigh like 1,000 pounds.
No more metal for you, contestants.
The loser chamber. It's been fixed.
One of you will be sent to
that's
the TLC.
That's a watcher fix.
And one of you will be sent to the TLC in 5 seconds.
Sorry, Ice Cube. I guess you have to go back.
What?
Sorry.
You guess that you're able to go back.
Now, let's do kick at stake.
The points are gone. We're not free of an hour. We won't gone. Two more moments, let me see. The next slice of cake. And step closer to the prize. Well, I'm like cake at stake.
Oh, is it not a bigger box?
Hey guys, I'm back.
Is it?
Who's this? Adam Posse?
That's Bowie's announcer.
And I'm his clothes. Say what?
They're all so they're both? Clothes.
You people are all too weird. Please leave.
They're not too weird. They're awesome.
Circular flying clouds.
And I'm the cheese whore.
I throw spikeballs out of control.
Hey, let's just
hey,
get to buggers. The
elimination. Hey,
no, let's do that.
816 voters voted. It went down again.
Please don't cry.
Don't worry.
Don't make it cry.
But if it goes down for a third time in a row, I swear I'll cancel BFDI.
Would you please stop this stupid nasty thing?
So, what's the cake this time?
It's cheesecake.
We don't have any.
Oh, cheesecake.
Oh no. Speaker just killed the cheese orb.
Cheese orb was my friend.
Four
no,
of the five of
it's
you
cheesecake.
Are safe and will get cake. One of you will be eliminated. Flower and fiery had immunity. So
they both
cake. With only 9
sounds like a pink and orange speaker box.
Spongy and leafy. You will be eliminated. Contestant who is safe with only 287 votes.
It's leafy.
Oh my gosh, would you just be quiet?
Yeah, leafy.
Yes, Spongy, with a record of 432 votes, you've been eliminated again.
Record.
Yeah, final four, Fiery.
Do you realize that there is only one more elimination before the finals?
Whoa!
That means that this is the last contest of BFDI.
And what is the last contest?
It's a combination of all the previous contests.
Let's get to episodes.
First person to complete all the contests in order wins immunity. If you die, you have to start all over again.
Go!
Out of my way! I need my space!
This is a swimming.
I deserve the one with the motor.
Oh, that's the other four boats.
Faster! Well, I
you
never may, did this contest. This is unfair.
You may climb the walk wall.
For you.
bubble, get me to the top of the rock wall.
No, Flower, you have to do it yourself.
What? That's a thing you're nice.
Flower, you can have the larger boat, because I know you can't touch water.
Wow, thanks.
Oh, no. Show feces.
Bubble, you have to get me to the top. You have to.
No.
If you don't help me, I'll pop you.
You wouldn't.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, why, hello.
That's big fish.
Oh, no, no. No boats left. It's okay. We can swim.
Oh, okay.
Oh, the boat's swimming.
Hey, it's my boat. I must have let go of it earlier. So, you can use it, Bubble. Really? Thanks.
Fiery, you'll get me to the top? No. I'll extinguish you.
No, you won't.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Fiery's about to fall in the water. I'll save him. Yes. Oh, huh.
Oh, jeez.
Bubble, now it's just the two of us. Now get me to the top.
Oh, I'm only doing this because you'll kill me if I don't.
Yes. 3, 2, 1, good.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. All the boats are gone, and, you know, I can't swim.
I'll swim, Fiery, and you can stand on my head.
Really?
As long as you don't set me on fire.
Wow, thanks.
Yeah.
This is great.
There we go. Oh, jeez.
No, don't die. Do.
You're okay. Pass the test.
Done.
Fail.
Hey, no.
Never talk to
you. Oh, no.
Fail again. Oh, God.
Done.
Pass.
Hey.
Pass. Yeah. Fail!
Oh, no, yo! Oh, hey, Bubble, what's happened? I failed the test 3 times! I think I can help you.
Really?
Yeah, all you have to know for the test is that you can survive 1,338 days without eating, and that you like tennis balls. That's it, yeah.
You never fail on a test.
We have to make a cake.
You
well,
never fail on a test.
Well, I remember making a delicious dirt cake, so I'm doing that too. But Quincy's so dumb. Don't follow his ways. Whatever, I'm moving on.
Walk to the bridge. Bridge! Pass.
You're okay.
Pass.
Fiery, why are you actually baking a cake?
You're baking a cake.
A clump of dirt would work just as well. Yeah, I think I'll do that too.
OMG, what has Quincy done to you?
Cake is like a grain of dirt. I'm drinking puzzle. 1, 2, 3, go. 100 away. Cry. Skate. I'm gonna cross the balloon, grab my binder, find a ball.
Oh no, this is a maroon ball.
Smash the wall. 5 minutes before the taco. Boy ball. Don't blink. Go in spaceship. Wrong jump.
So all we have to do is escape, and I've got immunity into the final 3.
That's right.
Wow. Whoa.
How did you guys catch up so quickly?
How did you catch it up?
Pretty easy.
And now I'm going to win immunity.
No, you're not, Flower.
Oh no, you don't.
Oh no.
Wait, what does delete pull mean?
Good thing I can survive in lava, but not water, can you?
Oh, jeez! Oh, God!
Well, it's going to be a long time before Fire and Flower get here again.
Yeah, so it's just an amazing, stupid item, no.
You should win the immunity, Bubble. No offense, but I'm tired of you being so nice all the time.
What?
It's not much fun when I know you'll probably let me win anyway. There's no challenge.
You mean all this time, I've been trying to help you, and you're not even thankful?
Well,
I didn't mean to say that.
I was right about you. You are the meanest person on
Earth. Yeah, you're the stupidest person on the worst thing on Earth.
It's just, I think you'd rather be with Flower, wouldn't you?
Yeah, she would.
See, I knew it.
No, yeah, she did. Yeah, you knew it.
Help me over the rock wall.
You what?
No, that's only because you threatened me to.
When I hear Bubble, our friendship
yeah, put your maze over.
Oh,
God.
Now get me out of this volcano. 3, 2, 1, hey, what are you doing?
Wow.
Bubble, you win the final immunity ticket. So Fiery, Flower, and Leafy are up for the final elimination. Fiery.
Yeah?
For dying the most in this episode, you get a penalty.
What? What is it?
You have to hold this sign.
This doesn't seem too
bad. Is that a penalty?
Voters, viewers, everyone, vote who you think should be eliminated by commenting on this video.
Who wants to let the contestant out of join out of game?
Hey, wait. So if there's an announcer recovery center now, we can kill the announcer as much as we want, and he'll still come back to give us Dream Island.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, really. Ah. Oh God.
Bubble, I demand an apology.
Huh? What for?
You know exactly the reason. I know you do.
Is it because I killed you?
No, I don't care about that.
It doesn't kill you.
Give me immunity.
What? That's it.
Oh, that's enough?
I think I'll apologize for that.
You have to.
Bubble, I'll apologize for you. Flower, Bubble is sincerely sorry for not giving you immunity.
I guess that's adequate.
OMG, Leafy.
See?
Why you do that?
She's gonna apologize to her.
Well, I decided a little argument shouldn't end our friendship. Well,
yeah, maybe
so let's be friends again.
So your friends have been again.
We're friends, and then we're not. And then we're friends, and then we're not. This doesn't seem like a friendship. Huh,
they are not.
Oh, so you yes. Do want to be friends. Well, I guess I'd rather be with Fiery. At least he appreciates my presence.
Nothing on the friends. Wait for the bubble. That's the middle of friends of Wifey and Fiery.
You know, Fiery, I've never been in a Ferris wheel before.
Wait till you get to the fun, special part.
Ooh, special?
You go through a waterfall. You're allergic
it
to water.
It's been wheel.
Yeah, I replaced it with a lava ball.
Why the wheel? Is that a lava ball?
Isn't this great?
Oh, no.
Just calm down and enjoy the ride.
No.
Oh, God. What are we going to do, Clayton State?
Right now.
Why now?
The points are gone, we are free, all but now we are gone. To the moment that we see, a next slice of cake, a step closer to the price of my cake and steak.
What's going on?
Oh my gosh, it's a bug! Is it gone? Hey, wait, where's Leafy?
She died in the Ferris wheel.
Yeah, I know that.
Yeah, she's dying anymore.
We had to sell the recovery centers because of budget cuts.
You didn't.
You made budget cuts.
Actually, I do.
How much?
My life's earnings.
Well, it's
a little
turns
money
out that we actually did sell them, so thanks for the money.
So wait, you really sold the recovery centers? You mean Levy's never coming back?
Yep. Can we?
Yeah, she came in up.
I want Levy back.
Whatever.
Oh, whatever.
Now
shut
we
up.
We really have to get going.
What are you doing? Let's get to the elimination.
We have something
okay,
else to get
something
to
else
first.
To be.
Really? What?
You seriously don't
perhaps.
Remember. Sorry, Bubbles don't have brains. Give me a hint.
It has
sometimes you
want me to
forget off it.
BFDI.
Or you give up. Tell me.
Sometimes.
Votes goes down
sometimes.
Again, BFDI will be cancelled.
Oh my gosh, I hope that doesn't happen.
Let's find out.
It doesn't get cancelled.
The suspense is killing me.
Hey guys, for a prank. Place an announced recovery center next to a trampoline. Then those ones onto the trampoline. After that, kill the announcer. It's a fun, easy way to create the ultimate prank.
Congratulations, announcer!
My block is money, Julius. International.
Please donate money to the No More Advertisements Foundation to prevent ads like these from appearing in TV shows. We think that ads are boring, frustrating, disgusting, and irritating. Don't you too? If you donate $1, you'll get a bumper sticker. Donate $5 and you'll receive our subscription magazine, which includes loads of information on our latest products. Donate $100 and we'll put your name in our next movie called The Fight Against Commercials. Go check that one out too. It's time to end advertisements.
How about the test since? Not strip shoes. It's going to be the June 1st, 2010.
Do what? That was almost 2 years ago. No one.
Oh, like a 1 year ago.
Anymore. Oh gosh, you're not the only thing. You're purple.
This is get this guy out of here.
So, yeah.
Your face says purple face.
You don't.
Oh, what the heck is it eating on your face? I mean, who's your face eating? Purple face. Oh, it continued. Could you down over there? It is 700. 735?
I'm sorry, guys, but we got fewer votes than last time. Again, BFDI is cancelled.
So what? You're not been a cancel!
No way! This is unacceptable!
Why not?
Because I want Dream Island!
Well, too bad.
Too
and
bad.
I don't think you deserve it anyway.
Yeah!
Oh my god!
You just throw on me.
I don't know.
It was flour. Bad.
I think they're bug eggs.
Oh my god!
We have to run away before they'll eat us alive!
Oh, those kids, that's going to get me worse.
I can't exactly tell what's going on right now, but I did hear him say that BFDI was...
Bugs!
Oh my gosh, that's great.
How so?
Well,
no!
BFDI's over, that means we should be late.
No!
That's true.
Penn's right.
No! But bugs!
Now. Well, I can't wait.
Oh! What the heck?
Oh my god, all the losers are dead!
We have to keep killing!
We have to do it!
Yeah, this could be the worst! Yeah, those boxes can be worse.
Let me go down that canyon.
Jump over it.
Yes, I'm gonna make it.
Is it me here? This can be worse.
Destroy burning the bolt.
That won't work.
Destroy.
Yeah, be boy, burn box. Oh, God.
Oh, no, no. Fire's been eaten.
Just keep going.
Yeah, keep going. Wow, what the heck is I gonna burn in those boxes and I was standing more? We burned them? Oh my god, it's like a Quixies. I mean, it's like a Quixels. Or thinking.
It's not killing all of them.
It's not killing all of them.
I built them to be strong.
Boy, you know the box?
Oops, forget I said
Oops,
anything.
You forgot anything.
I have to keep my secrets. Well,
go on, announcers.
I guess it's time to do this.
Whew.
I'm not
good
sure
job, announcer.
Because all of the contestants are gone.
Yeah, they're gone.
Except for David, of course, because he's immune to bugs. Hey, I have a David clone.
Yeah, give him a clone. 10 minutes.
I decided to not cancel BFDI. The cake this time is a red velvet cake. It was recommended by Total Drama Island 5543. Go subscribe to this word
cake.
There are three slices of cake.
Okay.
Three contestants are safe.
I say I got
cake.
Cream cheese frosting.
One contestant will be eliminated.
Or sit on my frosting.
So she's safe. Out of the total 735 votes, Fiery got only 86, so he's also safe.
Whoa.
Now it's down to Flower and Leafy.
This.
Leafy is safe with 125 votes.
And then?
And Flower is eliminated with a record of 524 votes.
What? No way!
Oh my gosh!
How did you people come back?
We faked your death.
Because that's a wheel.
Whatever. Flower, you are the first and last person to be eliminated before the finale. You, Flower, are out with 4 votes.
Oh, is episode 2? The person bought it. Pick up the mouse there. I mean, press a crosser.
Spongy. Was eliminated at 4 votes.
Hey, what do you say? Whoa, oh, oh.
Blocky. Was eliminated at 6 votes.
What do you say again?
Woody. Was eliminated at 9 votes.
And a pen is safe.
Goodbye, pen.
I used my wit token.
Too late.
What? Too late.
You can't do that. Oh no. Eraser, you need a heroic leader like me.
It's okay.
And Needy is at 12 votes.
Yeah, but Needle.
It's a nail.
Why don't you like being called Needy?
Never kind of Needy.
It's time to say goodbye.
And the snowball is safe.
Goodbye, golf ball, or GBGB for short.
Yep, it's a chippy meal for short thing.
Now my chances of winning went from 7.143% to 0.
Would you take him into TLC, please?
0%.
Thank you.
Quincy, it looks like it's the end for you.
And what can you save? And tennis ball is safe.
I'm sorry to tell you that you've been eliminated with a record of 47 votes.
Oh, because now it's a snowball. Like, whoa!
No, that's no.
And tennis ball is safe.
Eliminated. OMG, I know it's so like hard.
It just sort of like it more than
you
going.
Win this like the both of us.
It'll be both of us.
Eraser, goodbye.
That's all it's true, safe.
Pen will be eliminated.
What can I say again? No.
Lucky, I'm sorry, but you received 112 votes. That's enough to eliminate you again.
No, you can't eliminate me. I'm like the star of the show.
Okay, chop chop.
Tennis ball is eliminated.
Chop chop again.
You received 259 votes, which is the most ever. You are eliminated.
What?
Stop, stop.
David is eliminated.
What a choppy chop.
You have been eliminated.
And the power we joins.
Eliminated.
Whoa. Chop, chop.
With a record of 432 votes, you've been eliminated. again.
Record.
I am not gonna be eliminated. I've got my mirror.
Oh no, mirror. No.
Why is there a bush here?
Oh, look at that sun.
It's so bright.
Wow.
Yeah.
No. Yeah. Oh, is that Willy sitting behind a flower?
Oh no, woo. Not here again.
So now we have our three finalists. But Fiery,
what else are you thinking of?
Vote who you want to win by commenting on this video.
Okay. Start off me. Chop chop. One of the funny. No. I said, chop, chop. Oh, well, kids, I'm gonna be on the next episode. Bye.
I forgot to give you your rewards.
Huh?
Rewards for getting into the final three.
Another reward? I love rewards.
So what are the rewards?
Anything you ask for.
Anything.
Absolutely anything.
Well, I wish for world peace.
I mean, I'm again next episode.
I think the world is peaceful enough.
You'll see it on my episodes, kids. Well, maybe me think of him. Bye.
Sorry, Bubble, but that doesn't fit in our budget. Wish denied. On to Fiery.
I want my life's earnings back.
Sorry. I already spent it.
On what?
Your new recovery centers.
Wow, thanks. Wait, you didn't buy these because you care about us, do you?
Nope.
Then why'd you do it?
So I could do this. And this. And this. What's this?
Oh! God, thinking.
See the girl with the diamonds on her shoes. She walks around like she's got nothing to lose. Just see her, go get her. She's everybody by the side. She's a queen of the city, but she don't believe the hype. She's got her own elevation, holy motivation. So I wrote some letters on big gold.
I got faith in humanity.